A Ukrainian official informed CNN that Ukraine gave the Pentagon a report on the deployment of controversial American cluster munitions against Russia. The spokesman stated the Defense Department received the number of bullets launched and Russian targets destroyed, but he did not specify.